First, we're going to see the distribution of the lesions in atopic dermatitis. Could be in infants, in children, and adults. First, atopic dermatitis is eczema caused by a defect in the barrier of keratinocytes, a mutation in the FAE gene that codifies for filaggrin protein. This presents with red flags with descamation and erythematous base with lesionification of the skin in flexor areas. First, as a rule of thumb, lesions in flexor areas are of atopic dermatitis and lesions in extensor areas are psoriasis. Next, the distribution in infants and how will the lesions look is vesicles, papules, and plaques in the body, but with sparing the buttocks area. Buttocks area usually is not involved, and there is erythematous, and pruritic lesions. In children, again, vesicles, papules, plaques, usually in the neck and flexor areas. And in adults is lesionification of the skin with thick skin and dry skin and the fissures. Fissures because this is more chronic, so now the skin is erosioned. So with fissures in flexor areas. Flexor areas. For example, in the eyelids and palms of the hand. In the next video, we will see the treatment. So it's usually just remember that it's in flexor areas. In children, infants, we will see vesicles, plaques, and papules. In adults, we will see it more chronically. That will be fissures and the lesionification of the skin.